Did you know Josh Hartnett did not turn down the role of Batman? The actor said in a 2015 interview that he turned down the role in Christopher Nolan's trilogy, but Nolan himself has come out and said that it really didn't get that far. However, Hartnett did apparently turn down the role of Superman slash Clark Kent in the early to mid-2000s because the commitment to the role would have taken many, many years.